If you've been trying to make money online with AI, whether it's AI UGC ads, affiliate marketing, or building digital products, you've probably noticed one massive problem. Creative production is always the slowest, most time-consuming part of the entire process. The moment you sit down to create actual UGC ads that convert, everything slows down. You need ideas, scripts, footage, and you need editing skills to combine all of that together. All of a sudden, a simple ad becomes a multi-day project. But it doesn't have to be that way. Check out this example that I created literally in under 5 minutes.
Okay, listen up. If you're dealing with stubborn dullness or hyperpigmentation, the low-dose vitamin C you're using is just not cutting it.
It works overtime to actively brighten, smooth texture, and give you that anti-aging glow without the typical harsh irritation.
This entire video was created with just a few clicks. No manual prompting, no script writing, nothing. The AI handled everything from start to finish. Recently, I found a tool that completely removes all barriers that slow us down and automates the entire workflow. This platform doesn't just generate videos. It gives you the strategy behind a winning ad, and then handles every part of the production process for you from start to finish. And in this video, I'm going to show you exactly how to fully automate your creative research, your script writing, and even your video editing, so you can scale your products faster than ever, all using one single platform called UGC Copilot. And if you want to dive even deeper into AI tools, automation tricks, and full ready-to-use workflows, make sure to join my Telegram channel. The link is down in the description. Let's jump in. First, let me walk you through the full workflow, because this is where UGC Copilot honestly feels like cheating. It follows a simple but insanely effective four-step system. It starts by analyzing your product or your target market to pinpoint exactly which UGC style is performing best right now. Then it automatically generates the perfect on-camera influencer for your ad. Or you can upload your own image, or even use the AI influencer characters you already created. And with just a single image, it produces fully consistent characters across all your videos, perfectly matching the tone, the niche, and even the emotional style you want. After that, it writes a fully conversion-optimized script for you. And once everything is locked in, it produces the final video using high-end AI models like Veo 3.1 or Sora 2. In other words, it literally handles the entire UGC creation workflow automatically, from research to script writing to the finished video, all in one place. I left the link in the description if you want to test it out yourself. After logging in, you will land on the dashboard. This is where everything begins. From here, we can start our project in two ways. We can analyze the industry and get some creative ideas for some new innovations, and just see what is popular on the market. This is a full professional market analysis with literally one click. As you can see, we get a lot of different ideas with deep analysis, such as which problem is solved, what is the ideal customer and ideal type of influencer to promote it. We can also generate images for each idea and continue the generation from there. But for this example, I want to use my own product that I want to promote. So I'll click on Use Your Own Product or App. From here, the next step is choosing the model, and we actually get access to the two best ones on the market right now, Sora 2 and Google Veo 3.1. If you're creating a short, single-scene 10 to 12-second ad, Sora 2 is usually the better pick. But if you want a longer ad with multiple scenes and a perfectly consistent character from start to finish, then Veo 3.1 is absolutely the way to go. We can also choose the image quality. The standard option uses the regular Nano Banana image generator, while the high quality option uses the newly released Nano Banana Pro model, which delivers noticeably better, sharper, and more realistic results. Now we can add our product. For this example, I'm making an AI UGC ad for a face serum that I found online. So I'll just copy the link from the Amazon listing and paste it into the product box. Then I copy the entire product description and drop it into the description field. With that, the AI instantly understands what the product is and has everything it needs to run the market research in the background. Next, we choose the influencer profile. We actually have two different ways to create our ads. The first one is the faceless UGC style, which gives you those POV shots, unboxings, and hands-only product demos. The second option is to create the ad using a full AI influencer. The workflow is identical for both methods, but the final results look completely different. But for this example, let me show you exactly how the process works using an AI influencer. UGC Copilot lets you generate a complete AI influencer from scratch using just a single prompt, and it works surprisingly well. But in my case, I want to use my own character as the on-camera talent. So I click Upload for Inspiration and upload the photo of my influencer. Once the image is in, we need to click the blue button, and UGC Copilot instantly generates a full influencer description based on the picture we provided, perfectly matching the style, tone, and personality I want for the ad. Now it's time to add the product image. I've already prepared one, so I will just upload it. As you can see, UGC Copilot instantly fills in the product description for me, and the influencer description we generated earlier is already in place. All that's left is to choose the aspect ratio again and hit Generate Script. And this is the part that always blows me away. In just a few seconds, UGC Copilot writes a conversion-ready script for your ad, complete with multiple viral hooks, scroll-stopping intros, and strong, high-performing calls to action. It doesn't give you just one version either. It gives you options, variations, and emotional styles designed specifically for short-form platforms like TikTok, Reels, and YouTube Shorts. And the best part? You can manually tweak anything. You can swap hooks, test different openings and call to actions, adjust tone, and even use the performance prediction feature to see which variation is statistically more likely to convert. Here you can see the prompts for every scene that will be generated. And here's the beauty of it. If a scene fails to generate the way you want, or if the result just doesn't match the vision in your head, you can simply tweak the visual prompt for that specific scene. A tiny adjustment can completely transform the output, giving you ultra-polished, highly consistent visuals. Once the prompts are set, I like to go through the script scene by scene and manually adjust anything that feels off. It doesn't need much, but you should always double-check the length of your lines. Since Veo 3.1 only generates 8-second clips and Sora 2 up to 12 seconds, you don't want your sentence getting chopped in half during the final render. After we finish polishing the script, it's time to cue the scenes. All you have to do is click the Cue Scene button for each scene. When everything is cued, scroll down to the render settings. For this example, I'm choosing Sora 2 Pro. And for the duration, I am choosing 8 seconds. There's nothing else to adjust. Just hit Render Scenes, then click on Start Render. And UGC Copilot starts generating every scene simultaneously. After everything finishes rendering, we can finally review each scene and decide whether it's good enough. If something feels off, maybe the visuals aren't sharp enough, or the voiceover text needs a small adjustment, we can simply refine the visual prompt, rewrite the line, and cue that scene again. Every tweak brings the video closer to the exact style we want, and you can keep perfecting it until the entire ad meets your standards. And remember, even with the best models on the market, this is still AI. Sometimes you'll get scenes that feel a bit off or look slightly strange. But with a few regenerations and some smart tweaking of your prompts, you can consistently get incredibly polished results. Once all the scenes look clean, consistent, and polished, it's time for the final step. Just click the Stitch Scenes button, and the AI automatically combines everything into one fully finished UGC ad. No manual editing, no timelines, no video software. Just a complete, ready-to-publish ad created in minutes. Now let's take a look at the results.
If your skin hasn't been this bright since college, you need to stop scrolling. This is the secret.
A lot of high-potency serums can feel drying, but the combination of vitamin E and hyaluronic acid here keeps everything so plump and hot.
If you struggle with sun damage, hyperpigmentation, or just overall dullness, this is the affordable ticket to maximum skin clarity and hot. Seriously, integrating this into my routine has made my skin look smoother and brighter than anything else I've tried. Trust me on this one.
The results turned out absolutely fantastic. Ultra-realistic motion and incredible realism. Sora 2 just nails that. It genuinely looks like a professionally produced UGC ad. And the crazy part? Just a little over a year ago, AI videos looked nothing like this. They were glitchy, jittery, and barely usable. Now we've got full realistic motion, a perfectly consistent character, natural voice delivery, and shot-after-shot continuity that looks like it came from a real studio. From here, all that's left is to download your final video, by clicking this button here and upload it to any platform you want, like TikTok, Reels, YouTube Shorts, etc. Now let me show you the exact same style of ad. But this time, every scene was generated using the Google Veo 3.1 model. Let's take a look.
If your skin doesn't look like you just spent $500 on a professional facial, you are missing this secret ingredient.
It's the highest concentration of L-ascorbic acid, and it's stabilized with vitamin E and hyaluronic acid. That means clear and shiny skin.
Seriously, look at this texture. It smooths out fine lines and targets dark spots faster than anything else.
As you can see, it absolutely nailed the consistency. The movement is natural. The character stays consistent in every scene. But overall, the realism is noticeably better with the Sora 2 model. Sora just gives that ultra-realistic, true UGC look, almost like the ad was filmed by a real creator. This is why UGC Copilot is so valuable if you're trying to build an online income stream. It removes the slowest, most expensive part of the process. Instead of spending days creating ads, you can focus on launching, testing, and scaling. Those are the parts that actually make money. And the best part? UGC Copilot gives you a full 7-day free trial. You can test everything, generate unlimited hooks and scripts, build multiple personas, and create full quality videos. If it's not for you, you get your money back. Use the link in the description to start your free trial and see how fast you can build your first viral ad. If you're serious about making money with AI, join my free Telegram channel. And make sure to subscribe, because every week I'm dropping step-by-step systems and strategies that actually move you forward. Thanks for watching. The future is here, and you're generating it.